Is this right? You are Shona?
Yeah.
And you're 29 years old?
Yeah.
So it says here you've been where you are for 4 years now, and you've been earning 6 basic and 3 admission. So what's the problem?
Oh, no problem.
Why do you want to change?
Just a change.
Change of area, change of product,
both.
So, but you're happy on the road.
I like driving.
So you'd be interested in management status, but not come off the road.
I would like management status.
And what have you been doing? How many courses?
6.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
4. So you think it's easy to get initial interest?
Oh yeah, I get plenty of initial interest.
Yeah. What about closing?
I close them up.
Because that's what an employer's going to have doubts about with us ladies, as I need to tell you, whether we can push to the closing situation. They think we're too nice, that we listen to the buyer's doubts, that we consider its needs, its feelings.
I never consider people's feelings.
I was selling for 6 years, and I can sell anything. I've sold in 3 continents, and I'm as jolly as they come, but I'm not very nice.
I'm not very nice.
So, how are you on the road with the other reps? Get along all right? Can you handle the chat?
Yeah, I get on. Keep myself to myself, really.
Fairly much on the road, right?
Sometimes.
So, what fields are you interested in?
Computers.
Computers, that's a high-flying field. There are a lot of very sleek fellas in computers.
Yeah.
You need a lot of very pretty boys in computers.
That's why
it's an American-style field.
That's why I like it.
Video systems appeal?
Yeah, video systems appeal, okay.
Because Prestel is, they have half a dozen vacancies I'm looking to fill at the moment. We're talking between 10 to 15,000 here upwards.
Sounds okay.
I mean, I have half the money to go for it myself, but, you know, it's good money to keep up with top clients. Could you fancy doing anything?
What, working here?
Yeah.
Well, I like driving.
I mean, I'm not in the official position to offer anything, but, you know, we're always on the lookout. You know, there's not that many of us. And we could keep in touch.
Yeah. I like driving.
So, Prestel appeals?
Yeah.
What about ties?
Oh, no ties, no.
Okay, so fill me in a bit more about what you've been doing.
Well, it's all down there.
The bare facts are down here, but I have to present you to an employer.
I'm 29.
So it says?
We look young. Youngest ones in the family, in our family.
Just describe to me your present job.
My present job at present? I have a car. I have a Porsche. I go up the M1 a lot. Burn up the M1. Straight up the M1 in the fast lane to where the buyers are. Staffordshire, Yorkshire, I do a lot in Yorkshire. I sell electric things. Washing machines, dishwashers, stainless steel tubs are a feature and the reliability of the programme. After sales service.
We offer a good after sales service.
Spare parts, plenty of spare parts. Fridges. I sell a lot of fridges, especially in the summer. People like to buy fridges in the summer. Because of the heat, melting the butter, and you get fed up having to stand the milk up in a basin of cold water with a cloth over it. So it stands to reason that in this day and age, people don't want to have to do that. So I sell a lot of them. Big ones with big freezers. Big freezers. And I stay at hotels while I'm away from home on my expense account. I I stay in various hotels, really. Yeah, they know me, the ones I go to. I check in, have a bath, have a shower. Then I go down to the bar, have a gin and tonic, have a chat. And then I go to the dining room and have dinner. I usually have fillet steak and mushrooms. I like mushrooms. I like smoked salmon very much. I like having a little salad on the side, green salad. I don't really like tomatoes.
Grace, do you want to waste some time?
Pardon?
Is any of this true?
Well, what, how do you mean?
You've just filled out the form with a pack of lies.
Not exactly.
How old are you?
29.
19.
21?
Have you had any jobs? Any?
I could though, I bet you.